Hi and welcome to PopUp New York. I'm Meagan Brower, and I'm standing on steps that are very familiar to most New Yorkers and to true art lovers around the world, the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Today, PopUp is on the VIP list. We're celebrating the artwork of John Baldessari, so let's check it out. The museum's college group arranged this exclusive after-hours event. It was exciting to walk through the galleries and learn about the artist and his work. I felt like I had the museum all to myself.
Oh, that's so cool.
Joining me now is Christine LaRusso from the college group. Thanks for meeting with me tonight.
Thank you so much, Meagan, for having me here.
How did this group come about?
Well, my boss, actually Donna Williams, who's the chief audience development officer, she felt that the museum could really do more in attracting the youth of the city. So we started a group of 25 students, and they meet twice a month, and they plan great events like this one.
How many other themes have you had?
There was a toga party for the reopening of Greek and Roman.
Okay.
Last year we had a Great Gatsby party. So we've had everything under the sun, and we're always looking for new ideas.
Why did your group choose to honor John Baldessari?
Baldessari was a professor for many, many years, and he has a really strong connection, I think, with students. Plus, he's edgy and fun.
The students can get the 411 on Baldessari from college group guide Anna Dunsing. How does the monochromatic theme for the party play into Baldessari?
Our outfits?
Yeah.
Well, he just plays a lot with bold colors because it sort of simultaneously distracts you from the rest of the work but also focuses you on the work.
After hours at the Met, do you think that that's like another thing that draws kids in, that they get to hang out in the museum at night?
Oh, I definitely. There's something about being here when the space feels very much your own.
Yeah.
That is really nice. There, you know, it's you can actually sort of take your time and walk.
And take everything in.
Exactly.
After taking in the 11 galleries of Baldessari's Pure Beauty exhibit, I had a chance to have my very own Sex in the City moment and party at the Met. I got to hang out with some fellow New York City college students to celebrate the night's theme.
So what made you pick the colors that you're wearing tonight?
I haven't done laundry in a long time.
Are you guys going to check out the exhibit upstairs, or are you just here to see the band?
Yeah.
So are you guys having fun tonight?
Yeah, we're having a blast.
To party like a rock star at the Met, join the Metropolitan Museum of Art's college group on Facebook. John Baldessari's Pure Beauty exhibit will be at the Met until January 9th, 2011. To see it, jump on the 4, 5, or 6 train to 86th Street, then walk west to 82nd Street and 5th Avenue. For more information on the college group and the Metropolitan Museum of Art, log on to their site, www.metmuseum.org.
Thanks for watching PopUp New York at the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Until next time, I'm Meagan Brower.